Would you rather a white wall or a graffitied wall? I have a surprise for you.
Are you kidding me?
Were you kidding when you put it up?
We're the cast
from The Hill's New Beginnings.
And we are gonna play Would You Rather.
Ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Paris or Malibu?
Malibu.
I would say probably Malibu.
Why Paris?
The food's unbelievable.
I lived in Paris for 2.5 years. It's my favorite city. It's got a special place in my heart.
Well, I already lived in Paris, okay. And I'm from Malibu. I want to go somewhere new.
Ew. That's not the game.
Okay, fine, Malibu.
Okay, yeah, good job.
My answer is Paris. Bonjour.
I would definitely go to Paris.
What? You just gave me
okay, okay.
Have you been to Paris?
I have. Yeah.
You should take Caitlin to Paris.
She would love that, and I'm sure we will.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Maybe next Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Would you rather only be able to whisper or only be able to shout?
Only be able to shout. I already do that all day. I love it.
I feel like shouting as a mom, it's like, got her!
Spencer! Water! You sound like an elephant!
Hi, my name's Mischa. This is a lot better than me screaming at you.
If you want to listen to me, you'll come closer.
Huh?
So now you can hear me.
I couldn't do that. It's just too annoying.
Then like this.
This is a whisper. Hey, you want to go to dinner sometime? Like, I know your boyfriend's right there, but, you know, maybe we should go out. He kind of sucks. He yells all the time.
There we go. You pick one.
Would you rather a white wall or a graffitied wall?
Come on. Graffiti or art?
Oh my God, what is this?
Remember he graffitied their wall?
Who would pick a graffiti wall? That sounds like Spencer Pratt would do that.
Heidi was literally painting over it.
I have a surprise for you.
I surprised you with a beautiful mural. You surprised me with
a beautiful white
boring
wall.
White wall.
For me, I would like it. I mean, but I have happy wife, happy life. You know, I can't graffiti the wall, but I would want graffiti the wall.
Love that.
Yeah. I would rather a white wall. What's this?
I don't know what kind of graffiti it is, so I'm gonna go with a white wall as well.
But what about you?
White wall.
No. Oh my gosh.
Oh, this is a good one for you, Audrina. Ryan Gosling or Ryan Cabrera?
Oh, I'm gonna go with Ryan Cabrera. I've known him forever. He's like still one of my best friends.
Yeah, I have a man crush on Ryan Cabrera,
yeah,
kind of.
He has the biggest heart, and I love being around him.
I don't even know who Ryan Cabrera is. If I had to pick one dude to have a man crush on, it'd probably be Ryan Gosling.
Definitely Ryan Gosling. Sorry, Ryan Cabrera. I just met you and I like you. You're very nice.
Would you rather have tongues as fingers or a finger as your tongue?
God, that's weird.
I just melted what was left of any brain cells I have.
That is disgusting. Can you imagine these all being tongues?
What a question. Who wants a finger for a tongue?
Finger for your tongue because you have to still need, you need your hand.
So your tongue would be your fingers?
You'd have a finger in your tongue.
I would rather have neither, actually.
Thank you, next.
Would you rather use somebody else's toothbrush or wear a stranger's underwear?
These boxer shorts, is this a thong?
Doesn't specify.
Joke's on you, I don't wear underwear.
That's really disgusting.
I'd go with the brushing. I'd rather brush the teeth.
Yeah.
Definitely the toothbrush. I've borrowed friends' toothbrushes before.
Mm-mm.
Honestly?
No.
Vomit.
Can you get something from wearing someone else's dirty underwear?
Maybe.
Hire your enemy or fire your friend?
I think hire my enemy. Mm. Firing a friend sounds too painful. Then you have two enemies. I think that's, yeah.
I'd have to go with the same answer.
Yeah.
I've had to fire a friend before and it's awful.
I would never hire an enemy.
Well, unless they're gonna be like an assistant. My coffee's cold.
You're fired. Oh wait, no, you're hired. You're fired.
I feel like I could have guessed all your answers.
Yeah, same.
We're so similar.
I was just about to say that.
See?
We actually have a lot in common now. And like even with Jed and the kids and like everything.
And Ryan Cabrera.
And Ryan Cabrera.
By the way, Audrina, is this the helmet you used to ride on in your combat boots?
Oh my God.
Justin left this on the couch.
He put my helmet on the couch?
I can't do it anymore.
Did Justin leave this here and run off?
Cheers!
Viva la Hollywood!
Quit training you. Well, maybe I was really f***ing hurt by you, bro.
Trying to make me look bad.
Stephanie, get out of here.